Wait, I'm pretty sure didn't even start it
Yeah,
yet. What, did you get an email saying we're streaming? You're a liar if that's it. Oh, see, there it is. Yeah, there it goes. Everybody, as you can see, we're finally getting to play Titanfall 2, but in a pre-alpha tech test version. Right now, anybody could download this, just search Titanfall 2 and this will pop up, but yeah.
Is this
I've
not
already put.
copyrighted?
Huh?
Is this
No,
not copyrighted?
it's fine. Even if it is, it's okay if we don't monetize the video. But yeah. I've already seen this video, I've done the tutorial on it, but just in case for anyone that hasn't seen it.
Greetings, PS4 pilots, and welcome to the world of Titanfall 2. Thank you for joining our multiplayer tech test. We're asking everyone to help us stress test an early build of Titanfall 2 and our brand new networking backend to find all the issues before we launch
I
on
wish.
October 28th. We're all really excited to hear your feedback. This is only an early look at Titanfall 2 and includes only a small portion of the content that you will enjoy in the final release. Make sure and head to our forums at titanfall.com to let us know what you think.
Oh
Thank
my
you
god.
For your
This game's fun.
Support.
I'm sorry if I haven't said that. Yeah, this game's real fun.
Starters, we're giving you a
Like,
look
we
at
only,
two
like.
Welcome to the dense urban streets
Earlier
of
this year, we got freaking, Titanfall
Boston.
1. Like, it was pretty early in this year. We bought it.
For both pilot
Just because, like,
and
we were doing, like, the
Today, we're giving you a
like, free
at
EA games and stuff
Titanfall
from EA
2.
Play. So we decided, oh, screw it, let's try it, and I've got, and I, we really liked the game, so we just bought it. And I played that game for so much on the Xbox. Eh, common bit game type information.
At the end of each wave, the Remnant fleet will unleash a bounty titan. Once on the field, you must defeat the Mark
What game
bounty,
are we gonna play?
Oh, we're gonna try and do, like, a little beach.
Let's do bounty hunt first.
If you need a break from bounty
Fine. So far, all I've tried was the conquest game type, the hard point, I think it's called.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so far, that's
Armed
all I've tried.
Hard point.
As a pilot,
yeah, hard point.
Armed.
It's called hard point.
Let's see.
New weapons, including
Don't worry, you'll see.
A rapid fire energy assault rifle, and new abilities like the grappling hook take
Yeah, the thing that everyone lost their mind on when the trailer showed.
This is just a sample of what you'll have access to. And as you progress and level up, new weapons and abilities will unlock to fully expand the gameplay opportunities. So make sure to customize your loadouts and see what works best for you. And of course, we're letting you try out
the
brand new Titans. In Titanfall 2, each Titan now has their own unique personality, signature style, and exclusive core ability that needs to be earned.
I just want my ogre.
Plus, special weapon and set of skills.
Do you notice
that
every person that they killed
was
Wolf
Girl?
Well, yeah, because that's because these were probably the beta testers. Or not the beta testers, like the early game development testers. QA, probably. Or these are just the developers.
Massive chest fired laser beam.
And here's the social aspect of the game.
We're excited for you to try out our new network system. Networks provide a friendly place to hang out between matches and truly elevates Titanfall 2's social game. You'll be placed in a default network to start, but you can join others that better suit your social or gameplay style.
Right at Rocket
or
Jump,
if
yep.
feels like the perfect fit, you can create your own network for you and your friends. Well, that covers everything you need to know. Now get up
fun
there
house.
And dominate the enemy team.
Yeah, I know.
There's
a freaking fun
and make
house
sure to
group.
Check out everything Titanfall 2 has to offer. We launch on October 28th, including our brand new single-player campaign.
Oh,
oh yeah,
I can't wait about
what?
The campaign.
Titanfall
huh?
really didn't have a campaign.
No, well, it did have a campaign in the first one, Jerry. It was just a online campaign. Like, sort of the whole campaign was just a...
Online.
Yeah, it was like an online match. And then the endings would defer. Like, each mission had a different ending based on who won. But it all always went in the same direction, just how it ends would be different. Like, the final mission could either be a bunch of robots activating and then suddenly murdering everybody and you have to try and run away and get to the exit. Or it can involve you just exploding the whole facility and then the government are trying to run away. Which was really cool. It still is pretty cool when you play it online. Just that... Honestly, it's kind of hard to find games now. Oh, look, server update.
Huh?
Huh? Okay, so now they made a Titans come in faster since the last time I played, and they've also had a few rare server bugs. Okay, cool. Hey, look, that's great. Good thing we didn't stream this earlier. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, and here's the one I picked. As you can see,
oh, you're happy I was custom. In 3 hours.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we'll stream for that long. I don't think I could stream this all night if I wanted. Let's see, there's a... Here, let me show you a custom load so you can take a look. As you can see, each pilot you pick has a special perk with them. Now, as you can see, earlier when it was showing like the little video thing, like it showed that you could pick gender and colors of what they wear. But clearly that's not in the technical test right now. Because obviously, as you can see on the bottom right, pre-alpha, so not everything is in here like it should be. So like, here's the pulse blade. They basically, their perk is that they have a little knife that they can throw, and it just sonar pulses, and it's really useful, so you can know what's there before you get there, and that's really good. Grappling hook, obviously, his special perk is a grappling hook that he can just shoot out, and everybody online plays as him. Like, trust me, everybody. Like, you look around, you'll see when we're playing, you're gonna see just a bunch of people playing as him with the grappling hook. Jared, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh, I thought I heard something. And then over here is a holo pilot. He can make a holographic that just like mimics him and goes around, you know, to trick the enemy. And this is one I unlocked recently, and I wanted to give it a go for the stream. It'll basically just activate their perk, and they'll heal, and then immediately get a speed boost. But this is the one I want. Cloak. I want to become invisible because that was a pretty useful ability in general for me in Titanfall 1. And hopefully it'll still be useful over here. So yeah, this is the goal. This is what I want to unlock. Level 14, so who knows. Guns, pretty standard. Just obviously, as they mentioned earlier, like, oh, there's a tiny taste of all the guns there to offer. There's the same R-Car. Well, R-201. But I still remember it as the R-Car in the first game. SMG, a regular car, and then the alternator, a tiny little SMG. Light machine gun, the good old trusty Spitfire, and the L-Star. Sniper rifle, here's a big old friggin' sniper rifle if you're that kind of player who loves to just run around, snipe everybody. And then here's the other smaller one, which is probably gonna be like more for like not scoping as much, because like, see, it's obviously this one's scoped. And this one doesn't say, so I'm not sure. Shotgun, auto shotgun. A grenade, obviously self-explanatory. But me, I'm just going with the assault rifle basic, that's what I want. And as you can see, I've already unlocked some shit we could use. I already got the sights and everything. Titan, basically, just like the last game, you have the option of either having a pistol or a Titan weapon with you. And obviously, I want an anti-Titan weapon, especially for when those bastards are trying to run away, and I don't want to let them live. Because, come on, why would you want to let them live? Here's a little perk you can activate. You just have, it's just like one of those passive effects, basically. See, I choose have fast regen, or you could have tactical more ready, or just straight up have your Titan teleport and just have you teleport inside of your Titan. I don't want that because I like the thrill of trying to rush to get into my Titan.
What happens if your Titan dies before you get into it?
Then I say, damn it, Titan, why'd you fail me? I miss Jeeves. Jeeves was like an English voice for your Titan you could have had. Kill report, obviously, if you want to see where enemies have died. Wall hang lets you hang on the enemy. Self-explanatory. And hover, that's what I want. Because that seems pretty useful, hovering in the middle of the air while aiming. Oh, yeah, and the grenade. Smoke grenade, frag grenade, a stun grenade. And just a gravity star. That's that cool one. It makes a bunch of enemies suck up together. And obviously, here's my big boy Scorch. Now, he looks a little bit like the ogre, but not exactly.
He isn't.
Yeah. And then here's Ion. He's like more of a lightning style. And this guy's more of a heavy style. Like, even you can look at his, on the bottom right, where it says durability, mobility, and damage. High damage and durability, just not so fast. And then Ion, he's more balanced. That's why I'm guessing they listed him as a difficulty 1-star versus Scorch being 2-star. But who knows all the Titans they probably have in game. Boost faction is just your super, basically. It's like, oh, you charged up, you did all good stuff. You could either have really buffed up guns or ticks. And I love these little bastards, so I chose the ticks. And we're going to be naming them every time. Yeah, as you can see, the really cool thing is that you could pick what faction you fight for when you're online. You could choose the 6-4. This was basically the government people from the first game or Apex Predators. This fight is what you were born for. This was the militia. This is basically was the militia faction, but I'm not. I think they're painting them more as the villains this time because I'll just read that description. One of the most ruthless mercenary units on the frontier. To him, this isn't a war. He doesn't care which side he fights for. As long as the paycheck's good, he'll get the job done. I'm like, So I'm not sure if they're painting the 6-4 the good guys now or what.
The guy that's giving you this tutorial.
Yeah, that was him. So I don't know. We'll only learn when we go into story mode. Here's just, you know, little customization things. Doesn't really affect, just, you know, for looks. Inbox, you know, simple stuff. Oh, I want to send an inbox and I can just send a message to somebody. Which, not sure why I couldn't just do that in game, but whatever. Test. Oh, hey, look at that. Test. Oh, wait, like still.
We're idiots, but we'll be idiots together.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't think I want to join now.
No, you're going to join. I'm thinking of either going into a party right now. That way we don't have to chat with people in game.
Do it.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, people. All right, give us a sec. I just want to do this real quick because I couldn't find the settings, you know, to mute everyone. Yeah, I know, Jared. They're just seeing a bunch of things slide across the screen. Yes, I want to create a private party. Come on, game. No, I don't want to. I don't want to invite anybody. Just make me and my by myself. Okay, awesome. Party settings. Yeah, make sure that it's set. Audio mix. Non-party audio. Yeah, about right there.
I can barely hear anything.
There we go. Alright, and then let me just check here. Make sure that the stream... I didn't just break the stream. Sorry if you're gonna hear double audio.
There we go.
Jerry, are you eating something? Oh yeah, you're eating ice, aren't you? Stop eating ice.
It's good.
It's not good.
And why'd you switch your robot?
I didn't switch my robot.
Look at the background.
No, it's still the same, see? Yeah, I know. I forgot to reset. Oh my god, I hate using the mouse pad. I prefer using an actual mouse. Okay, yeah, I'm switching back. Yeah, there we go. There's my Scorch buddy. Alright, let's just find a game, I guess.
Bounty hunt.
Yeah, let's do bounty hunt then first. I can just show up most of the game types. Creating match. Currently in matches. Creating match. Found players. Currently, creating match. Oh, any day now. But you can see I already made one for the box survivors. You know, Johnny's not here, so I gotta do it for him. And hopefully, when he gets back, or maybe when the full game releases, he'll be able to. We'll be able to play with him. Yep. As you can tell. Oh, look, someone's a hologram. I see, look, another grapple robot. Everyone's grapple robots online in this game. Jared, quit eating ice. I can hear it clearly. Alright, let's test this medic bot.
Eliminate the Remnant Speed forces in the area. Beware of rival factions, but keep your eyes on the prize.
Alright, so that'll work. Drop zone. Did I change my gun?
Grenade launcher.
I don't have a grenade launcher.
No, the enemy has one. Oh, yeah. You got 10 bucks.
Whoa!
Damn it.
Gotta go fast. Oh, but not too fast. No, really? What? We're not doing just by death? We do by death, then this isn't gonna be fun. We're gonna literally pass the controller, get shot, and then leave.
Each game?
Every two games. There's an enemy right above me. Someone just shot at me with a laser beam. Someone is really trying to shoot me with a laser.
Hey, look, a grenade.
Yeah.
Hey, look, an enemy.
That's a grunt.
Punch the grunt.
Punch the grunt, he said. It'll be fun, he said. You'll be fine, he said.
He killed you! The grunt killed you! How do you get killed from the grunt?
Like that?
They're the weakest thing in the game.
No, they're not.
The birds are stronger than them. Grenade.
Why am I gonna throw a grenade?
Because of that.
I gotta remember that I don't have my pulse knife anymore. Oh no!
You got killed by a dragon.
No, that was Kamit.
Dragon.
His name is Kamit, not dragon.
He's up on the roof.
No, really? I thought he was on the ground.
Titan in now.
$22. Someone just exploded. Oh, Junior, why didn't you turn off notifications?
I'm sorry. I told you.
Don't worry, we'll turn it off after this game. I'll make sure to turn off your notifications.
I told you it was gonna happen. RD Order 65.
Snap baskets. Oh, they know I'm here. They're gonna be coming from behind. That's what I would do. Yup, came in from behind.
It's an assassin. See?
That's not an assassination, that was a punch in the back of the head.
Did you see his name? It was Dragon.
No, it was Kamit.
Dragon.
It says Kamit.
Dragon.
I will kick you out of this room if you say I'm wrong. Yoink. Yoink.
Same guy.
Alright, Terry and Tom, go into battle for me. A new Titan's incoming for $200.
Oh, there.
No, I thought it was someone else. I thought that was it. It was me?
Wait, what?
Oh, take the battery. Oh, fuck you.
Why did it just say you right there?
I think that was my tick. Oh, what? Oh, going inside. Oh, there's a grenade.
Oh. I was gonna say your tank.
Super speed!
Get in there.
Oh, mama. Hey, we got the bounty!
Fireball.
Burn!
R1. Warning. Enemy pilot attacking.
Triangle. We haven't lost yet. Let's show them what the 6-4 can do. Warning. Potential reactor overload. Eject! 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 Oh no, I didn't.
Somebody dragon!
That says Kalamit.
Dragon!
It says Kalamit, he's not a dragon. If he was a dragon, he'd be breathing fire.
He's a mecha dragon.
He's a Kalamit.
Dragon.
Kalamit.
Mecha.
Kala.
Dragon.
Meat.
Jump on your friend.
Nope, I'm right, or I get, or I'm gonna do more games, not you. Oop. I should have probably ran over to the deposit before. Why does that sound like something bad?
My tooth is bleeding.
Well, that's because you're eating ice.
I'm still
eating ice. Mm-hmm. Then you're gonna still bleed. Oh, skull! There goes my skull!
Gee, it was him!
No, it was Kala.
Jack.
He really
doesn't like you.
Ah, double! That's it! Drugs! Ah! Where'd you go? Oh, punch in the face again.
Why do you
now I have $2! Huh?
Why do you like jumping in faces?
Jumping in faces.
And jumping in punches.
No. Jumping in faces. I don't know why I like jumping in faces. Is that an enemy that just walked past me?
No. Maybe. It was.
Alright, let's take a look, see. This is like an empty drop zone. Why don't I just run over here?
No.
Oh, great, Junior. Now you're in a part. Now you're in a group chat. Go exit that on your phone.
Who the heck is that? I don't even know who that person is.
No, baby.
I don't even know who that is.
I know. It's because they invited you. Because you just accept anybody on your friends list. There's a reason you don't just accept any stranger, Junior, just because, oh, I had a really fun game with them. I'm going to now keep them on my friends forever.
I don't know anybody with that player image or that name.
What the, whoop? Hello. Hey, can I have you borrow this real quick? Thank you. Yep. Took his battery. It was worth it. Oh no, he took his battery back. Oh yeah, I have ticks. I completely forgot about those things. Oh, well, everybody's firing the laser. That sounded dangerous right behind me.
Throw a tick.
Yeah, fine. Let's send out some of my babies. Canada and Germany.
America.
No, Canada and Germany. Deal with it. See? There you go, Jiren.
Lost.
Go exit out of your phone, Jiren. Go on your phone and exit that group chat. Lost just videos. Some... one of your friends going like, oh, look at all the stuff I'm gonna do. Yeah, Jaren, exit it on your phone, come on.
I don't have PlayStation.
Well, then you better download PlayStation, get rid of it. Why didn't they give me your controller? Give me it, I'll do it. Hurry up, come on. Wow, Jaren, you're the reason to ruin a game. Already, right, go to your settings. What you're already taking too long. Notifications. And then hit the up on the top there. It's all dead. Yeah. And you went into the chat. Way to screw up the stream, Junior. For that you lose a game. Yes. You interrupt stream. You almost get me kicked for idle. So for that price to pay, you lose a game.
It's not my fault. I warned you. Drop it on him.
Whoops! Mode online. The bounty will spawn.
So we again.
Multiple titans attacking. Tactical option. Incendiary traps.
Got it!
Outnumber 2-1. Outnumber 3-1. Check mini-map for enemy titans.
Jump!
Yoo-hoo!
Jump on him! Get that dragon!
Yeah, no.
Get the dragon!
Shh! Be very quiet! I'm hunting dragons!
Ha! You admitted it! He is a dragon!
He's electricity!
Oh! He's a dragon!
Now you ruined me! Now because of you, I died! I have $1 to deposit! Never!
You got $17. $33. Italy?
Germany! Go, Italy and Germany! Avenge your daddy!
Canada. Oh, he does not like you!
Away I go!
I
tripped on my
face! If you're noticing closely, you
wait, where's the banks? I need a deposit.
It's over there.
Ah, drugs! Huh? Oh my god, we're just $100 behind. Oh, now we're $300 behind. And this is why I don't like Bounty Hunter style games. Too much of. Now run back here and throw money at it. Oh! Hey, look, I got $45. Time to run back and deposit.
You might get your Titan back from this.
No.
Why did your Titan slowly go away?
I don't know. Ooh, he just blew up. Yep, I'm gonna stay away from that. Smoke bomb! Oh! Whoa! Whoa! The punch in the face! Thank God I didn't have any money. Let's see, where's the nearest? Stalkers are worth $25, Reapers are worth $50. Mm-hmm. That doesn't look fun. No!
You almost.
Huh? What do you mean, you almost?
I left the dragon's back.
Ooh. Oh, that was a warped drop.
That's an enemy specter. Enemy miniature robot.
Oh, hello.
Pilot, your Titan's ready.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my.
Ah, he died in there, my. Engaging
guard mode. Scan for enemy hostiles.
Fight for me.
Follow up. Enemy Titan detected. Attempting situation control.
No, my face! Avenge me, my Titan!
My little slave guy!
Yeah, that's all he's doing. Because in reality, Jiren, it's that easy. You just have to shoot them in the face.
You mean punch?
Shoot them in the face.
Punch.
I know, that's what I said. Shoot them in the face.
Containing and destroying enemy infantry.
Titan, get over to me now! Titan! I still prefer the first person. I would have preferred if there's an option just to do those first person instead of third person. Oh, that was friendly. Like, I would have preferred if there was an option to do the jumps into your Titan in first person instead of third. But I always found it cooler to do it that way.
Damage. Take cover. Warning, we have a hostile pilot on board.
Oh, really?
Don't worry, I noticed that my flame attack can literally kill when a turret person's rodeoing me. What are you doing? Aaron, what are you doing? You made sure the volume's all the way down, right?
It's on quiet mode.
There you go, there's another Titan.
Whoa, what's going on?
Ripping out batteries.
Can't blow.
Yep. That was the plan.
Bounty stole, hey look, an enemy. If you had a grappling hook, you would have attached on him and got him. I like the dragon.
I can fly! Yeah, didn't you see I was flying that entire height?
This is because you were jumping on trees like a monkey.
Oh, shot in the head. Hey, so you got $5 though? I take $5 to the grave. And that's why I don't enjoy bounty style game time. Look at him, be like, oh, don't kill me. Oh, they're gonna kill me. Meanwhile, oh my god, where are my friends? Screw you guys, I'm out. Meanwhile, don't leave me. Where? Oh god. Oh, don't leave. Oh, there it is. I'm right there. Don't. Oh, I made it. We only got two survivors.
The ship, why is it taking off?
Oh, no survivor.
The ship's stable, like, wait.
It's like, wait a bit. Let's give them some more bullets. You have all the survivors. Eh, we could wait a bit. You don't know.
We can just wait a few more minutes. All right,
here.
We said what are two you games
doing?
Each.
What are you doing?
We said two games each.
Yeah, but what are you doing?
Nothing.
Hmm. Oh no, I'm getting two games right now since you interrupted my game by going to interrupt the chat of everyone going, what the F is this? Why are you sending me this? Stop making me part of your group chat.
They should make something where...
They should make it that you could request yeah. people to join your group chat, not just say, oh yeah, you're in the group chat now.
What the heck is that?
Titan.
No, what's this? What's this?
Another Titan? Duh.
What is that?
I don't get it. What are you talking about?
Is that a monkey?
What are you talking about? Everything normal. What are you talking about?
Is that a monkey?
I don't even know what you're freaking out about.
Oh my god, they're monkeys.
What are you playing? What are you playing? A Pokemon game or what? Oh, that one. Alright, who am I? Okay, cool. I got a medic buddy and two grapplers. And we're all robots. I really kind of wish that you could just straight up pick your perk. Regardless of what your physical appearance is as a character. Because, like, I don't know. I kind of would have liked that freedom of, like, here's your choice. Go.
What time is it right now?
It's high noon. Stealing your kills. Now I'm out. Spectre drop incoming. Oh! 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 I'll take your money! Oh, shot in the back.
Oh,
really? Just shot in the back again? Everybody's just playing with the grapple hook.
You can grapple hook on an enemy.
Yeah, I know. I know, that happened to me.
Bank is open.
The bank is now closed for him. Drugs! Babadook. I passed $42. Let's go. Where's the enemy? That's worrying. It's a goddamn wasteland.
Oh, it isn't.
Yeah, everyone's dead. Everywhere I go, everybody's dead.
That guy up there wasn't dead.
Yeah, look, that guy's
above
dead.
You.
Oh, nobody's above me.
New bounty.
No Titans! Get you!
It's Melt! Your worst enemy.
I'ma go punch him.
Do it then. Let's see what happens.
Alright, let's go punch him.
Throw Canada and Italy at him.
No, I'm gonna throw Tom and Terry.
Didn't you throw them last time?
No, I threw Tom.
And Terry!
No, I didn't throw Terry. Terry too. What are you talking about? I wonder if they will avenge me. They're not doing much good work avenging. So thought I just saw somebody going running into the building. Oh, I'm about to get exploded. Preparing for Titanfall. You stole my bounty! Scorch level 5, unlocked warp fall.
What?
Attempting to contain.
Titan! Titan! Thank you!
Next thing you know, Titan wants you to eject.
I better go deposit. Oh yeah, I don't have a thrust booster.
Warning, enemy pilot attacking.
We haven't lost yet. Let's show them what the 6-4 can do.
Surprise, mother trucker!
Friendly pilot rendezvousing your target. Friendly pilot rendezvousing your target.
Surprise!
I think you're gonna die.
That's a friendly passenger.
Warning, hostile pilot on board.
Hostile pilot's on me, but I'll burn him off!
Warning, hostile pilot attached to hull.
Oh no, I lost my battery.
Enemy pilot's attacking. Enemy pilot destroyed. Warning, we have a hostile pilot on board.
Oh, I gotta... They're real... Where's my electrical smoke?
Ejecting.
Yo, hey, canoe! Do you mind if I remove your batteries?
Punch him!
What? I was in the air! How'd he punch me?
I don't know. Maybe you were in front of his fist?
Yes, yeah, sure. I was in front of his fist. Nope!
Maybe he made you fall in front of his face.
Yes, he took my face and said, come to my face. I mean, I don't want. He's like, there's cookies. And I'm like, no. I don't know your name. You get no name since you're only one.
Jeffrey.
Yeah, that'll be Jeffrey. And this will be the other Jeffrey. No one really talks about him, but he's by himself over here. My battery! Alright, I'm going in. Oh, I'm in a tree! Jumped all over. Must now, ninja, vanish! Go! Oh yeah, money, 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 money! I forgot the thing charging. Oh, it's a grapple allow for high mobility. It can also be used as a weapon. Oh, really? Nope. Ah, hello, Jake. I'm going to borrow this. Worth it. He lost his battery.
Your Titan is ready, pilot.
Oh, yeah, look at that. I got a Titan course. Ready.
Wait
for it.
Somebody threw the ticks. Where's your Titan?
Right over there.
Engaging guard mode. Mm-hmm. Scanning for enemy. Mm-hmm. Engaging follow mode.
Mm-hmm. Your Titan's gone.
Oh, he's right over there.
Auto Titan engaging hostile Titan.
He just punched the Titan!
No, that's not my Titan, that was the enemy's Titan.
One grenade.
Nice! Good job, bad killer! Alright, let's go, Jeeves.
Your Titan looked like it was about to shoot you.
Let's go, let's go!
Take him out, 6-4.
Oh, left on the deep has my electric smoke. Well, that makes sense. And then you notice here one of our teammates gave my Titan a battery.
Contained and destroyed. Warning, enemy pilot attacking.
Hey, how do you like your fancy little room? Ooh, it's all on fire. All right, people, come on.
Enemy pilot attacking. Warning, hostile pilot on hull. Warning, heavy damage sustained. Warning,
eject! Deposit. Punch in the face! Deposit more money! Alright, let's take a look. What do we got? Oh, batteries here.
Ooh, free battery.
Yes, team, I want you to realize there's a drop zone right over here we can reach. Hey, team, do you need a battery? Here you go. I thought you could use one. The baby!
Both of their names are babies?
Yep, Baby Vegeta and Baby.
Good throw.
Yeah, it is. Don't you see all the people it's burnt? It's killing? Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, that's right, team. That looks so cool! Wow! Too much! Am I out of bullets? I still got 16 bullets in me. Alright, reloading. Oh wait, that gun doesn't require reloading. Yes, realize you can't jump on this Titan because I'm already on this Titan. Checking his back. Back looks clear. Ah, you can't grapple me. I'm already on a Titan, homie. Actually,
guard mode, follow mode engaged. I have your 6 pilot.
Let's go. Actually, you know what? I don't feel like walking. I just got lazy.
Glad to have you back, pilot. We are a stronger team together.
Yeah, we are. I want Jeeves to be my Titan voice. A little English butler to be like, yes, sir. We're in danger, sir.
We're gonna die, sir.
Sir, drop those tank feet.
You're a failure.
Lieutenant Smith, pick it up, 6-4.
Friendly effective at attacking the target.
Punch in the face!
Alright, thanks, Iron. We're done with our shopping here. Let's go.
Transferring controls to manual operation.
Grab one of these batteries, just in case. Alright, Titan, let's go. Well, you're not my Titan. Here, you can have this battery, I guess.
There's another one behind you.
Fine! All the Titans get batteries, I guess. Here, do you need a battery? Titan.
No.
Oh, yeah.
AI transferring controls to pilot.
Alright, let's go. Oh, we got a new bounty incoming.
Sure doesn't land on you. He's over there.
Alright, let's keep on going.
Friendly Titan attacking your target.
Let's get out of here, team. I don't care. Take it.
Punch in the face! Alright, people, we gotta all get to this dropship. We all gotta get home. Come on, everybody. Move. Get to the freaking drop zone. Goodbye, Swindler. Let's go. Whoop. Oh, let me in! Woo! We are safe. But for how long?
Was it a Titan AI mode?
My Titan died, defending me, saving my life. Oh, let's go. Like, literally, Junior, it came down to, I went, my Titan was... like literally exploded just so, and I just ejected and it launched me high enough to get to the exfil point. I think, yep, only me and escaped, and the other guy stayed there fighting with his Titan. Alright, your turn. Here you go, Jared.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't gonna put your phone in charge. Here, I'm gonna go use the bathroom while you play. Oh, just click X. Yeah, that's one of the problems. But then again, pre-alpha, so... yeah. Hold X. There you go.
Here, Chris.
What?
Put it right there so I can at least charge. And then when my two games done, my two games are over. Hurry up.
I know, I just need to go pee first. Come on.
Skip. Low 5, low 14. Oh, no, it's already better. 15. No. Oh, something new for Scorch. Let's see. Warp Fall. Your Titan warps into battle. And Bubble Shield. Your Titan is protected by a Dome Shield upon landing. And I can even pick.
Eliminate the Remnant Fleet forces in the area. Beware of rival factions, but keep your eyes on the prize.
Oh, did you join a game in progress or what? Or did this game just start? Because I only see one point. Punch him too! I punched the other guy!
Where'd the other guy go?
There was never there to begin with. Shoot the guy!
Sorry about that, teammate. I'll get some new batteries.
Yeah, go find the battery. Oh, throw ticks out. Ticks.
Give me!
And remember, people, yes, Junior's the one who's playing. Oh, go, go, Jiren. Get on your teammate. You can leave Raiden battery. Over to the net, to the drop-off point.
Battery.
Yeah, run over.
Get... Teammate.
Oh, he already has a teammate.
Rodian.
Oh, come on. Get to the deposit. Go, go, go.
No way he doesn't.
Push left bumper. Wait, get up on him.
Oh, no.
Alright, get on him. Get on him. Get on top of him.
Teammate, teammate. Make it on you. I'll give you a new battery.
Ooh, I just got punched. Don't forget to go deposit the money, because remember... Surprisingly enough, this game type is not about actually getting to your right, Jiren. There's a closer one, isn't there? Oh, wait, no, yeah, that one's closer. Quick, run. All right, wait, your stim's almost ready. All right, go, go, go. Stim! Oh, you almost messed that up. Deposit, deposit. Good. Now get back out there. Two pilots. There's another one. Up there on the roof. Oh, they got him. Get on. Oh.
Dang it, I couldn't save you in time, teammate.
Oh, get that battery, get the battery. Now get on. Give him the battery. Hey, idiot. Here.
New battery.
It's like brand new. Oh, call him Titan. Get inside the building while your Titan's dropping. Get in him.
Alright, I never used this Titan before because all I have is base score.
Yeah, yeah. Engaged. Manual control restored. Alright, yeah, Jared, right trigger just uses kind of like rocket launcher. Using triangle, you can drop like a gas bomb, and then when you shoot it, it'll do a giant explosion. Warning, detecting major hull damage. Use your electric smoke. Warning, our reactor get out. Unstable. Actually, you want flame core. Now jump on his back.
Gotcha.
Moby Dick. Get on him, get on him, get up! Ooh, you could have got him.
Okay, I have 177 cash, I'll deposit that.
Someone else collected the bounty. You should probably grab one of those batteries behind you before you get into battle. In case you know if a teammate needs one. Oh, go deposit. You're right. Deposit, deposit! Hey, borrow his bat! Jiren, you gotta get in there.
Ah. Come on, spawn.
Yeah, guys, the thing I appreciate in this game is just the spawning. Like, go ahead, spawn. The game doesn't go, no, 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 you can't spawn yet. It's like, oh, no, no, wait, wait, watch the exact replay.
Doing great, team.
Hey, look, he's gonna step on you. Nice. Not so nice. What are you doing? Oh, yeah, yeah, select the pilot you like.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jiren prefers playing as a grappler.
Oh my god! He stepped right into that!
Yeah, it didn't turn out so well, did it, Jiren?
I'll take my grappling, Shoji.
Got one grapple already. Oh, rip him out. Alright, now get in there. Ticks, ticks, get throw ticks outside the window.
Gimme!
Is that a flying Titan? Did you see that? The Titan was glitching on the environment. Good job.
I was killed inside of a
You have $1 now, and they can't take half of your dollar away. Yeah, the roof isn't so nice and blue like we all think. You're freaking out going, oh, oh!
Oh, he threw me off!
Run away, run away. Remember you... Oh, wait. I was about to say you can use your stimulant to boost you up, but you don't. All you have is a grappling gun. Return to battle! Shoot him on the off of the back. Okay, you kicked him.
I kicked him off of the
okay,
back.
Okay, now you're on the... Oh, okay. Now you're standing on top of the Titan. Oh, look. Now the game says get on the Titan. Oh, okay. Now you take out the battery. Oh, look. Now you have a Titan ready for Titanfall. Oh, look. Now you don't know where you are. Oh look, that's the ground. Yes, that's what it is. No, now you need 15 seconds. There's Titan. Oh look, there's another Titan to your left, enemy. Punch him in the face when you see lines on his health.
I'll make lines on his health.
Punch. Oh yeah! Boom!
censored.
You burned him in the face. You have a flame core ready. Behind you. Use it now. Warning. Flame core. What are you doing?
What does flame core do?
It, you smash the ground and you send a whole wave of fire in front of you.
Doesn't sound.
All right, get to a deposit. Get to a deposit behind you. You're running away from a deposit now. Time to get back in that Titan.
Flame core is ready.
It's really good to use it when you see like a bunch of enemies in front of you. Yeah, Jiren, because it's a heavy.
Hostile pilot contained and destroyed.
Because it's like a heavy Titan, Jiren. It's not like a, it's not like that when it doesn't get any boost because of his power. You just killed some guy who didn't even notice. Jiren, left on the D-pad, left on the D-pad. Left on the D-pad. Your electric smoke. That's left bumper. Left on the D-pad is this button. Look.
I know.
Then why were you hitting left bumper?
Because I was trying to block it.
No, because like when you do that, it'll knock enemy times off. Like, you see how that was hurting you a lot? You see how you're now holding off to a wall for your dear life? Oh, this poor buddy. That's an enemy. Oh, you could assassinate him.
I don't want to take the chance.
On the roof, on the roof, on the roof. Hey, look, your teammate just removed his battery.
Something made.
Hey, you want a battery? I found this out there.
Don't ask where I got it. Let's just go.
Ticks. Okay, alright, ticks. Throw your ticks somewhere. Tiny Tim and,
Hi there!
Slightly tinier Tim.
Get him!
Did you expect the tick to, like, jump at him going, what the?
The tick got him! The tick got him!
Oh, snap! No, what? Oh, there's a battery on the ground. You should probably go pick one of those up. In case the teammate needs it. Oh, battery! I don't know where I'm going! Oh, hey. Da-da-da-da-da. Do it, do it, do it! Ooh, take me! I picture you're doing it like an Attack on Titan, but the guy, where they just have their legs like, flying. Get on him again, get on him again!
Oh, my Titan's more important.
You mean my Titan.
My Titan. I summoned him.
Go, go, go! Oh! Oh, he's right over there! Oh! Oh, jeez! Oh! Punch! Punch! Bam! Now you melt his face! There's another Titan! Left on the D-pad! Left on the D-pad! There!
You are outnumbered. Jiren! Keep them in your sight to avoid flanking.
Explode.
You better get ready to escape! Escape!
Escape!
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, they killed you directly. You should probably go deposit. Ah, look at that, you deposit.
There's so many batteries!
Batteries! Everywhere! It's on the roof. Oh. I have a grappling cup, but I do not know how to climb this roof!
Where is it?
Oh, do 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 do. Find another one. Oh, there it is. There we go. The bank. Oh, here's the problem. See what your enemy team's doing? They're not depositing their money. They're treating it like team deathmatch.
They chose the wrong game then.
Oh snap! Here comes the enemies. Ah! Remember, punches are one hit kills. Ah!
I punch first.
No, he punched first. Why do you think everything went white and it yelled, Wampa? Oh, go, go, go. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, I don't know where I am. Help me.
No, I dodged that grenade.
I'm in the bush. I'm in the bush now.
Behind me.
Okay, get over there. You gotta start getting some points. Get some more money. Hey, look, more money. Yeah, they didn't know how they felt about it until like 5 hours later when your grenade finally said, I'm gonna go off now. That's an enemy behind you. You are now surrounded. And there's how you died. It's one of those. You little son of a bitch. SMGs are excellent at firing from the hip. Oh, thanks, game. Tell me about how good they are. Oh, this is my boss. Oh, get on that Titan. Oh, grenade. I guess this is a Titan.
Battery.
I'm on fire, Dad. Oh, you're gonna go for heavy machine gun now? Yeah, get that more damage out. Over there, enemy! Enemy with a battery on him! He's trying to battery up his teammate! I don't know who you were scaring with that! There was a person here.
But it's gone now.
Nothing, just striking the string quality. It's all saying acceptable. I don't know what's going on, man. Just some people on the internet. Let me make sure your phone's on the internet.
Hi, I'm back.
Here, why don't you click save the game?
No, it's gonna break. Hey, can I jump on you again, please?
No. Eduardo will now escape through the bush. I found it funny how he swung his fist going, I'll get him! Here, this auto titan doesn't know where he's going. Hello?
He killed himself!
Yeah, he died. I don't know how to control the gun! Where's the Titan? Oh.
He has no battery.
I should find you a battery! Oh, wait, yeah, I only have one. Take that, building! Found a Titan. There's a battery floating in that. Now you have $1. I'll gladly pay you Tuesday for a hamburger today. Oh, game's almost over. 30 seconds left.
Whoa!
Do 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 do. I want to see one of those where someone dies because he gets hit.
Didn't he just hear what the one guy did when he was a
No, but he just hits the wall and just and then he dies.
Oh. What's
up, Titan? Alright, you want... Alright, find their exfil point and then just start shooting it. There. Now when it gets there, you can use the triangle smoke bomb thing and they'll put the smoke on the ship. On the ship. Now you just wasted it and it won't be back in time. There, enemy, fight him! Remember, all your moves!
There are so many!
Left on the D-pad, your electric smoke, Junior! Why didn't you use your electric smoke? Oh god! Yeah, they're all taking turns punching you because you didn't activate your electric smoke. That would have scared them all away.
I couldn't react in time. I was being punched to death.
They were 5 feet in front of you. You just used the electric smoke, for God's sake. Now they're gonna escape. You're gonna have fun times in space. Oh, they're running to no man's sky now. Oh, yeah, good. I'm good you showed that sky 1-4. Oh, look, you only scored 999. I guess Hitler will be happy. 9999! Only one person escaped. He was like, oh my god, I'm alive!
He was the guys. They were all punching me to death.
Oh god, please make it stop. No, we're not done with you. Oh my freaking god, dude. Yeah, no, just smash X. I reach level 14 if I want that invisibility, bro. If I want to be a ninja. Ninja. Rat. Oh, custom. Yeah, you can customize that. You know that, Jaren. Customize it if you want.
Okay, I'm gonna customize your class then.
No, just operator. You can customize operator. Ooh, so close. Don't worry, you can do it in when you're starting up the game.
Space?
Yeah.
In space?
Yeah, that's how you start. That's why it says jumping to locations, because you're teleporting in from space. Yeah, see? Alright, hit the pause button now. You can do it now. Alright, edit. Alright, and then click them. You're gonna run SMG. What? And then right... No, you don't want to equip any upgrades, like the charge rifle. You don't want to give it that those equip. No, no, no! Why are you wasting all my credits now? All right, well, I guess you didn't want to equip the charge rifle with the more ammo and the. But then again, you won't live long enough to use the extra. Oh! Oh, jeez. Let's go! Oh. No, you have $5. I have nothing.
This is cool.
Yeah, edit it. It's okay, Jaren. Ignore the team. You don't even know what you did. All you did was just go in,
make
check
sure I had the right gun.
You're overheating! Oh, I'm on fire!
I dodged that.
Oh, geez. Yeah, you have to worry about overheating. Jerry, just need to click it once. You don't need to smash it. Get down there, Jerry. Get some more kills. Oh, that's a grenade. Ah, look at that. Below you, in the building. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Somebody in chat.
Come on, come on. But then again, we are playing an online game, so that could be what's affecting our stream. Yuta! Yuta!
Oh no!
You're about to lose all. You're about to lose $30. Go ahead, use your grappling hook, Jaren. Go and deposit. What are you doing? What are you doing? Go deposit.
Where?
Over there where the game says deposit bonus. Your team could use the extra $90. Oh! Come on.
What's up?
It's a hologram. Come on, come on, come on!
Somebody's here.
You mean that guy behind you is punching you in the face? Oh, good job! Let me throw this grenade! Oh, no! Oh, look, they're behind you. That was your own grenade. Oh, it was a tick.
No, no sniper.
You're being sniped at. What were you grappling up to? The air? Were you like, come to me, air? Use your anti-tagging weapon, maybe? Or maybe shoot the guy that's already hijacking it? Protect! Everyone, protect the Titan at the same time everyone's going, everyone kill the Titan! Use your anti-titan weapon, Jaren. Get rid of that freaking turret. Get the final hit on it. Oh, you got it. Now run away. Run away, Jaren. Be a big part. Are you really going to lose $200? Coward away! Oh, he's right behind you! Oh, God! It's to your left. You're right. I think I was right. Ah, see, there you go. Oh, tree jumping action! You suck, bro!
He's there to me. No!
Now get on up. Oh, good job!
How do you know it was him?
You hit the Titan on accident! This is a fluke. Get back on that Titan! That Titan ain't dead yet! Get on the friggin' Titan! Whoop! Get, how about you hold on? And don't push square!
Hey, you can't shoot me, this is a bubble shield!
No, he can't, just so he gets injured. Punch him! Again! Oh, he's already dead. Fire! Left on electric smoke! Electric smoke! There's a person rodeoing you!
No, I didn't have a
target. Yes, you did! It was left on the D-pad!
I was pressing these!
That's right on the D-pad now! It's this one! Look!
I just threw
it. Okay, look at the controller gear.
I know what left on the D-pad
You sure? You were hitting left bumper!
I was hitting every D-pad!
Oh, God, Jan. I know how to play, but not how! Alright, I'll just jump on that Titan and say hi. Hello. Hey, can I borrow this? Thank you. Oh, you're gonna die this way. See? Told you. But it makes sense now that all you can do is just rip out the battery and then just throw grenades instead of just, you know, holding on to them for dear life and just shooting it. Aim for that. It wasn't even you, it was a sniper. Do you see that bullet just fly right by your head? Good job! I hope that mortar really oh. Look, you have $7 now. I do better offline, and why are you online? Oh, is your boy seeing? Apparently that game, you know, the one I was showing you? Apparently it's like it's on Xbox. But, like, it's like just straight up you get a spaceship, a private little spaceship you can customize and everything. And then you seem to die. No! Don't you kill my Titan! I'm going back on your Titan. I took out his battery again. Okay. Now get back on that Titan! And how's it going, sir? Did I go gonna end?
Did he still
throw it in? No. You didn't pull the pin. You could have spawned as a Titan. You could have done the cool thing, James. Stand by for Titanfall. Don't. He's in the building. He's up there in the building. Pilot mode online. Oh. Oh, woe is me. What do you mean my brother's a pilot for Titanfall? But he's an idiot! Wait, you gave that idiot a robot? What are you doing? Friendly pilot on exterior. You got a rodeo, buddy. It's me, 2125. Friendly pilot is off. Punch him! Smoke! Smoke now!
I'm pressing it!
Okay, now this is. Oh, you are dead.
At least he won't have his battery!
So, from what I put together, the battery is just their shield.
No, it's a part of their shield.
No, it's their shield, because without their battery, they don't. Their shield does not recharge. I noticed that. But when you have the battery, your shield does recharge. You should probably get rid of that before he steps on.
Oh,
that.
Nice.
Adrian's like a sniper. Oh my God, this poor guy! Oh, this poor guy! He was just lasered. Go! Get to the deposit. You should probably go deposit your $92 before you die again. Oh, look, there's an enemy over there. You're right. doing less of that, more of just, I'm gonna ride on this guy because I'm scared to touch the ground.
It's so
cute. Go deposit Jared quick before they close the deposit. Oh, they already closed the deposit.
Melty!
Aim for the head, aim for the head, the red part. That's where it takes extra damage. Alright, throw ticks, throw ticks!
Eevee and Eevee!
You're not very creative. You should probably jump on that Titan to damage it. I don't even know where you are anymore. this is the Titan. Calling your Titan. No. Ah!
I'm gonna get this dead better.
Waffles collected the bounty! Do you like waffles? Yeah, I like waffles. Do you like pancakes? Yeah, I like- Oh, God!
I ran out of ammo.
Go, dear, go! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh! Oh, they're not open!
It's ready. Call it in any time.
No.
Yeah, go. Kill Cinder. I will feed him and pet him and call him George. Oh, where am I? Get on him again! Going for ride number two. You hold out for longer and you get. Again, one more time for a good run. That's the wrong Titan.
He needs a battery though.
Okay, I guess.
He needed the battery though!
I don't even know, you better go deposit your money, dear. He has 270. Oh, that is right. I need money. I must put money to feed my bunny. Oh, yo. Ride, dear. Why'd you stop moving?
Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
Oh, my nuts! Here, calling your Titan.
Oh, no!
Alright, now this time don't mash square, mash triangle. Yeah, felt cooler, didn't it? Better get going. Or is the ants really scaring you that much?
No, I just got bit by one.
It's fine, you just ignore it. I get bitten all the time because somebody has to eat food in this room all the time.
Oh.
You! Everybody's fighting, see? Oh!
Enemy pilot attacking.
Hey.
There! You should probably use your smoke firebomb thing. Alright, wait for it to spread. Look at your smoke. Alright, now shoot it.
Warning. Enemy pilot attacking.
Oh, you are not good at this. Run away. Yeah, go kill these guys. Alright, go.
Warning.
Drop your smoke. That way it can already collect. And then just shoot it once he's there. Go! You miss, and he was 5 feet in front
of you!
Left bumper for your shield. What is this noise? Oh, poor guy! Go! Oh, here's another one. Wait for it. Now! Go! Reload!
Pilot has detached.
Thank you.
Yeah, the bullets also have a little damage area.
Do I have no shield?
Yeah, because you don't have a battery.
My friendly Titan.
He must have stole your battery and said, "Mine now!" And then he just ran for it. Darren, there's still enemies back there. Go kill one. Oh, you feel so proud of yourself right now. Run! Welcome to Titanfall Walking Simulator. Junior's too scared to run, so he's just walking. Nope. Completely wrong.
We're dead, isn't it? Pick it up, 6-4.
Friendly Titan down.
That's it.
Friendly pilot.
Get out.
Hostile pilot on call.
Where am I?
No. You are dead, but you're gonna go out not even getting the battery. Wow, you have failed. You failed me? That's a fault. It's a shame.
You farted?
Yes. The mic heard it. I heard it. You felt it. You better run, Deering. The LMG is not your best anti-Titan weapon. You know, you should probably just run away. Just run away, let your health regen, and then come back and fight another day. That is another enemy Titan over there. You should probably go help your buddy. Whoa! I overdid it!
I got his core out!
There goes Barry. Now get on him again, get on him again! Oh, you missed! You screw up.
My battery.
Was he? Yeah, he wants to go get his battery back going. Why did you take my battery? That is a Titan. If you look to your right, you'll see the Titan in his natural habitat. Getting punched in the face is Junior's natural habitat.
Damn sure, but no.
Oh, you're defeated. Alright, you gotta try and escape. Escape. There, go, Junior, start running. Escape! Oh, you hit your face. Go, Junior. Get over there to those rocks, Junior. That's closer to your escape point than over here. Oh, look. You gave the enemy time to see your entire team. This is where you're gonna die because you didn't want to get across there before they showed up. Go, Jiren, go! There, just jump on that Titan. No, not that Titan. Not that Titan.
Is this gonna be my second game?
Look. Yeah, this was his second game.
Hang on.
What game did you think it was? Number one? Danger, pushing, calling. Ooh. Yeah, punch that plane. You punch that plane, alright? Fuck! I will blow you up!
Laser!
Ooh, you got away.
He's still punching it.
Oh, nice job! Ayy! 5-1.
Ayy! He got back on
the screen. Oh god, that was ridiculous. Hey, well, you were the MVP of your team, I guess. That's not a good sign.
Right here. That's what I thought.
I don't know where it is.
I want to continue playing some Pokemon.
Turn off your Wi-Fi then.
It already is off.
No, it isn't. I looked at your settings. He looked at my settings.
Game?
It's sideways now.
Why is it like this though? Oh, it's because I'm in the corner.
Yeah, unable. Oh no, it's gonna be a cutscene again. Skip. Oh no, I canceled it. There we go.
Pokemon is great.
How do I put no? How do I put don't
circle.
Search? Yes, leave matchmaking. Okay, now Jaren, how did you want to customize your guy?
He's already customized.
You sure you just want the frag grenade? You don't have any of the different grenades?
Gravity grenade.
Gravity?
Doesn't know. Is
and insane. You like the light machine gun, right?
Mm-hmm.
Charge rifle?
Mm-hmm.
Power cell or quicker health regen?
Quicker health.
And then you like wall hanging or you want to see when enemies die?
I like wall hanging.
Now Bert. Alright, there we go. Your setup's all good. Let's take a look. Is there anything else I wanted? Nah, not really. Well, there's stuff I want, but I haven't unlocked it yet. Did I unlock anything for Scorch? No, not really. Armory? No.
What'd you say?
Alright, now we're gonna do hardpoint amped. And then we'll do pilot versus pilot. Where there's no titans. Oh my god, this is fun. I was wondering how messed up this area really is, because, I mean, look at it. You can clearly see on the top, it just shows that everything's all destroyed. It's, that's clearly a fake sky.
You must do something
with
story.
Probably.
I thought you were going to say, oh, wheel!
No. But really? we fought.
Let's go,
6-4. Come on, people. Come on, mother trucks, come on. Yeah. We the boys, we the boys. We dancing, we dancing. Oh, was that an enemy? Which are starting to amp up the area before we get to the fight to the center.
I keep a thing you're talking about Lucio.
What do you mean Lucio?
Oh, you always say it's amp it up.
When have I said amp it up?
Enemy kill him!
Torture. Another tick!
What are their names?
No name and no name because I just got
Swanches
lazy.
And Swanches.
Swanches and Swanches. See, that was so dumb it literally made me die. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, they're on the roofs now. It's turned into a war of roofs.
God dang.
You can't kill a Torchic.
I'm telling my Torchic to kill one. Hello. Titan's ready to fall.
Oh, so close.
You were playing pilot versus pilot.
No, we're doing hardpoint, and then we'll do pilot versus pilot.
Engaging guard mode. Scanning for enemy hostiles.
Oh, wow. Come on, come on.
Hostile pilot detected. Thermite launcher locked on target. Engaging armor Titan. Igniting thermal.
Thank you. Oh! There we go! There's a grenade, just for the good times!
We can still win! Let's do this, 6-4!
I killed Googles!
Where did you kill Googles?
Captain
B! Oh, my Titan died. I don't know who fought it. Oh wait, he was killed by a rifle. You know what? Oh great, they're always on the roofs! Yeah, the best thing would be to go to Charlie. Get behind him. They're just everywhere! And it's the same guy! A bastard hiding this time. Yeah, he's just waiting. Now he's gonna get in his Titan.
What is the logic behind you beat a Pokemon trainer and they give you $300?
That's not much. Let's turn again. Yep, there he is. He's hiding in the room now. My sprint stopping every 5 seconds. Yeah, did you do something to my left stick?
What do you mean?
Like my left stick, did you do something to it? Are you sure about that? Because it's making me stop sprinting every, like, couple seconds.
That's because you're low on stamina.
There is no stamina.
Yes, there is.
No, there isn't.
Everyone has stamina.
They're here. Hello.
Let's see if you had a...
Hmm?
If you had a grappling, you could already have blood on him. He already would have gotten on him again. Hey, look, he's up.
Oh, really? I thought he was still sitting right there.
At least now you know.
Ay, ay, ay.
We're losing, but it's not over.
Oh, they're all over that point. Yeah, something's wrong with my left stick now. They're like, give me my battery back! My tick! Will it avenge me? Hey, look, it avenged me. Oh, my team. Come on, guys. Just get the points. This is a team deathmatch. You have to capture the points.
Your Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call.
No.
I'm debating.
No.
No, because look at the points. We're going to lose.
Yeah, so once it says evacuation, then...
We can still
win. I'm calling it.
Let's do this, 6-4.
Guard mode online. Thermal systems active. Hostile pilot on board. Warning. Hostile pilot attached to hull.
Come on! Where's my electric smoke?
Critical damage. Seek cover. Pilot, we are outnumbered 2-1. Warning, enemy pilot attacking.
Oh! This thing is murdering us!
Enemy captured B!
Come on, team! You gotta capture the points! What are you all doing? Oh, some of them quit. They've already given up, look. They're quitting the team! Now look at this motherfucker just standing right here.
We can't come back from this. Let's cut our losses and get out of here.
Alright, where's the exit? Sure, God, this left stick problem gets me killed.
You weren't experiencing it before.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was, and then I handed you the controller for 2 games, and then now it's happening.
No, because when you began this game, you didn't say it.
Yeah, because it wasn't a problem. The left stick was not glitching out while I was playing.
Yeah,
now it is. Yeah, after I let you play the game. How did I do it? You were playing. Who's left? This guy is just standing here. Yeah, he completely went AFK. No kills, nothing. Yeah, got 2 AFK people who just gave up. Amazing. Excellent. That was a bad game. And then somebody may have broken my controller. Just like because you were using it earlier.
It just could have been a glitch.
A glitch. I let you use it 1 game and then suddenly there's problems with my controller. And then you were using it earlier without my permission. Come on. I'm gonna have to turn on auto sprint now. Oh yeah. Damn it, I'm gonna have to wait until the game actually starts. There we go. Setting. Am I the only one in here? Or is it because I'm joining a game in progress?
Capture and hold the hard point. Let's go,
6-4. Of course, he was hiding in the objective. Oh, come on. Oh, that bastard. No, he just punched me in the face. And you know how it works in this game, melees are one-hit kills.
Why did you do melees then?
Because he came around the corner and I didn't even see him until he jumped in. Come on.
That's what I caught.
Pokemon?
Mm-hmm. What type?
Fire type? Oh, nope, not today. Nope, not today. Don't you do it. Don't you do it.
Were you putting my phone to charge?
Nope.
Why?
Hmm?
You put my phone to charge?
No. Why? Why would I?
Because my phone's gonna die.
And just save. That's why there's a save button.
Yeah, but it doesn't save if my phone dies mid game.
Mid game?
It says there are no saves available and I keep on saving.
Are you using one of those free emulators or what?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, there you go. Oh, this bastard. Someone please shoot him in the face. Yes! Oh, Charlie's in danger, so we're gonna spawn you at Alpha. Someone's gotta tighten out.
Capturing C.
Come on, people, don't let him take Bravo. Protect you, Auto Titan. Oh, you failed me, Auto Titan. Why did you stop moving? Come on, come on, come on.
Exposed. Eject immediately. Enemy Titan eliminated.
There we go. At least we took the point. Back in there. Let me back in there. Oh, battery, that could help. Oh, it was a Titan. Come on, come on. I miss Ogre. Where's my G's? Oh, they're all over the place now. Oh wow, they are just watching that point, so that means we have to take Charlie. We have to go for Charlie, not Bravo. Hello! Do you mind if I borrow this? Oh, he's freaking out because, like, no, my time lost my battle. Wii. Come on, people, get to Charlie. Do not go to Bravo anymore. It's just a death trap. Get to Charlie, people. I'm down there. Oh, that bastard, he found me. Come on, team. Make use of the opportunity I gave you. Any day now, people. Any day now. You know, anytime you guys actually feel like actually going to the objectives. Any day now, people. Any day, people. Any day you guys feel like, you know, fighting them and getting rid of their batteries and everything. You know, hey, I'll just give you a grenade too. Oh, team, come on.
Guard mode online. Thermal systems active. Engaging follow mode. Providing overwatch.
Oh, team, where are you? Let's see what everyone's doing. This guy's over here, I guess. And that's it. This guy's running in a tunnel. This guy is just somewhere, I guess. This guy finally decided, oh, now I'm gonna use my Titan, and he died. And while over here, he's just hiding, waiting to escape. And now it's just chaos, and he's gonna probably not make it to the ship. And the ship blew up. Alright, yeah, I think that was my second game, right? Alright, your turn.
I don't know that my phone's dead.
What, you're not gonna play now?
My phone's dead.
Oh, it charged. That just means something's wrong with your phone. Oh, I said it did, but you just believe anything. Grab the controller. Ooh. Just hit play again. And then hold X. But don't click X again. Oh, you can't. Oh, you broke the game now. Select your pilot. There you go, and then just back out. No, you don't unlock any of that. I'm waiting to freaking save my credits up just to try and get the... Maybe if I can get the sneaking guy early. Happy hour starts in 62 minutes.
That means we're gonna play for 2 hours.
Mm-hmm. Well, don't worry. And then the next game type on Pilot versus Pilot, we'll just do one game each. That way, the stream's not too long. But I don't know what could be hogging the internet. It can't be just watching the stream. It could just be because how we're playing an online game.
Hide the preview.
Huh?
Hide the preview.
No, because then my computer turns off. Because I don't know why I have all my sleep settings set to never turn off, never charge, and all that. Like to never just stop, but for some reason it's like... Yeah, you're just turning around. What about it? Good job. I'm sure you showed that wall 1-4. All I hear is just you mashing the X button going, jump. Oh look, there's an enemy. You missed, and now he's coming for you. Ooh, you feel like a ninja, don't you? You ready?
Yeah, I had the gravity star. I forgot. I thought I had to lose.
Get in the objective. You're gonna take it. Yeah, because it explodes too. Come on. And they took B. Why didn't you punch him?
Because I was zoomed in.
Oh, great. You're punching the wall now. Honestly, you look derpy with the grappling hook. Did you hype up so much? Get down there.
The enemy at B. Capture it. Capturing B.
I like how you're just sitting going, oh my god! You're losing, Charlie. You should probably get up there to take over the point quicker.
The enemy has total control.
You can do it quicker if you're next to each other. About to get shot.
Nope. Nope.
Could have punched them. There you go. Alright, throw some ticks out. That way they can at least guard the base.
Still win. Let's do this, 6-4.
I feel like you're gonna get punched in the back. Up there on the roof, on the roof. Oh look, he didn't hit the ground because he went into a billion pieces. Oh, time running again. It's fine. You can't kill a teammate with your own type.
Watch AI transferring controls to pilot. Warning. Multiple enemy pilots attacking. Hostile pilot contained and destroyed.
Look! There was a person there. Dear. Attached
to home. That person, what do I do?
You don't have your thing yet. Alright, electric smoke's ready.
Warning.
Do it! Do it now! Left on the D-pad!
Warning.
There.
Multiple enemy pilots attacking.
No.
You need a battery. You don't have a battery.
No.
Go and find a battery and pick it up. Oh, wow. You flew all the way over the enemies and you didn't hit them.
Warning.
You have there's someone on you. Eject. You're out. You get out.
Ejected. Enemy captured B.
I'm gonna get my revenge.
Nope. You're losing Charlie. You lost Bravo. Oh, got shot. Take Bravo and freaking or Alpha.
Illegal view.
Yeah, I know.
Whoa, that you were was
grappled.
Flag.
No, you were grappled, didn't you see? I'm grappling with you. You see, like, you can see right here on the instant replay on the stream. See, grappled. And then he kicked you. Get on.
He's already on
the speed. Yeah, he already killed the driver. This is just the auto titan. Don't get stomped on.
Stay at that. We got this.
Come on, grenade blow up.
No, it didn't go off because you didn't finish the animation.
That doesn't make any sense.
Too bad.
This is like Battlefield. Once you shoot a rocket, it disappears.
Throw some ticks on this base and start going to go capture another base. Because if your team can't capture another base, your team's not going to win this match. Ooh. What are you doing? Why'd you look at the wall and said, look at me? Don't go for Bravo, go for Alpha. Because Bravo, they can return too quickly. Alpha, you can at least take it over and then they'll come back. Good job. Grappling hook is not unlimited distance, Junior. It just has a specific range. Now find somewhere safe to hide. Gotta take this for your team. Ooh, you're losing Charlie now. Yep, your team's gonna lose Charlie. But what was the point of that?
Enemy captured B.
Yep. What are you gonna do? Try and amp it up? Because while it is true, amping it up does make it that it earns more points.
Pilot, your Titan is standing by. Call, copy that. Stand by for Titanfall.
I would recommend it.
Down on the D-pad. That's guard mode where it'll just stay there and protect it. Down on the D-pad again, it'll follow you. Yeah, what? Alright, get down. Fire, line of fire, line of fire. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you died.
Meanwhile, and friendly.
Oh, you're about to die.
I thought I was being killed.
No, you're the one killing. He already has someone on his back. Great, now you're stuck on the wall.
They aren't winning by much. Take him out, 6-4.
Oh, you're inside the shield. That could have killed you. Could have assassinated him. You were hit by the laser. I'm a fire in my laser. Whoa!
Enemy at B.
Oh, come on. Throw some ticks down there.
We lost it. Get out of there, 6-4.
Oh, you better get to the exfil point. There, the expo point's on the other side of the map.
Easy to get to.
Fly, little birdie, fly! Apparently, oh, your tick event was like, I'll get him, master! Get on that roof. Oh, you're not gonna make it. You're not gonna make it. 15 seconds. Don't shoot at them. You're right. Get to the dropship. Now, 2-1, go!
Get to the evac point.
Oh, they're shooting at you.
You'll never make it. Never, ever make it.
There's a guy to your left shooting you in the face. Haha, suck it, button focus! Poor guy, he was like, I'll stop you, I'll teleport with you! And he's like, hey, I wonder if you were to do that grapple hook toward the ship as it's flying away to space, would it show you teleport to space and be like, ah, and die? That is a nice thing to try.
Ow, my arm.
From what?
I don't know, it's just like hurting right here.
Oh, you unlocked the scope. Oh, you already have the scope. Okay, I guess you unlocked. Oh, here's this. More ammo. Oh, you already got more ammo. Okay, what about this? More gun run. You can sprint and shoot now. Okay, nothing. That's fine. Here, but I gravity star. Oh, you already have gravity star unlocked. Quip. Quip. Oh!
Yes. I'm really hungry.
From what? You've just been sitting on your butt.
I just ate cereal and that's it.
What?
He just wasted all his grapples.
C captured.
That's an enemy right there.
I don't know what to look like anymore.
I'm a laser.
That's what you do.
A laser. Oh, I mean. Laser. Laser. Don't need you start right there, the objective. Why'd you look immediately down as you throw? You're like, what?
I'm a bullet.
I'm a bullet? Yes, you are shot by a bullet. That guy had fun. Bros to the end, are you sure? Ooh, what you say?
God damn,
ooh, and you better get mad. I'm going right back to the roof and I'm ding. A sniper's to your right. Over there, do you not see the sniper bullets flying at you? He was there.
He's to my right!
Yeah, that's not a sniper. That's not. That was not the guy that's sniping me. What did you do?
Now I'm a sniper! Oh, no grappling hook!
No!
Hello, enemy!
Enemy captured me!
Okay, that's it again!
You just turned it into your class.
No scope. No scope.
He's behind you. Oh, you made a poor mistake. Ooh, now you have no objectives.
We haven't lost yet. Let's show them what the 6-4 can do.
No scope. No scope.
No scope! No scope! No scoped him so hard I didn't even use my gun. Oh.
The enemy has
no scope! What? It's true. What did you do? Did you use your scope?
See, captured.
Oh god.
I'm running. Get on there. Get on the thing. You had ticks.
Why are they called ticks?
Because they can, because they tick and explode. No scope. No scope. He's right behind you.
Can he still get killed?
Let's see. No scope. No scope. No.
Oh my god, these snipers.
Try the other sniper rifle out. I did. Let me see what they want.
Small.
No, really?
Really. What is the other sniper rifle? It's weaker, but as... Let's try it out. Dude. Weaker, but as better, I can see fire rate.
We're losing, but it's not over.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna just stick to the front right. Wrong gun. Punch. Ah, he punched me. God, it's so laggy. Why is it so laggy? It's so laggy.
The enemy has total control.
Something I can do. Oh, lags. What? Wait, what?
You're rock now. Here, I can buy a game. Load up. Pilot, respond to the pilot and just play that. Okay.
Alright, where are you
going?
Let
me go do something.
Which is?
Enemy pilot is active. Enemy pilot eliminated.
Oh no! No!
Enemy captured B. C captured.
1, 2. Oh, I heard.
Warning. Multiple enemy pilots attacking.
Enemy captured B.
Where?
C is at. We got this.
Outnumbered 2-1. Friendly pilot has left the hall. Warning, core reactor.
We're dead at
the Get out!
Pick it up, 6-4.
Yes, I got on! Let me check you out, battery! Dang it, I almost got on. Gun. Oh my god! Run away!
Terminate!
Get to the evac point. Come on. Oh, no. No. Come on. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No. I died. God dang it. Let's see who escaped. Two people escaped. Dang it. Right, two. Wait. Tiny Nation and I can't receive the Mitch making list.
Huh? What are you doing? There.
Hmm.
What are you doing?
Connecting.
What, but immediately kicked you to the main menu again?
Yeah.
It's pretty alpha, so... not bad. Just click triangle to skip. Yeah, and then just quit. Yeah, leave magic key. Customize, see if there's anything you unlock for you that you want. Equip. Alright, you're all good?
Fun game, let's use
Spider-Man Pilot. Yeah, let's do that now. You'll do one game, then I'll do one game, and then we'll just call it a stream, okay?
Post-game report.
Huh? Mm-hmm. What do you mean post-game report? That's just a repeat of, like, how your stats were at the end of that last game. Doesn't really do much.
Dinged it up. There, sip back.
Yeah, I bet there probably is. Who knows, maybe there are more than the two factions in this... and the game's pretty in this build. Yeah, too bad you have to. Can I get the feeling of those, Jiren? I feel like even though you see yourself as the 6-4 faction,
you're not.
Yeah, like you're probably not exactly that there. You're probably actually the... just whatever faction the player chose to see.
Okay.
If you notice, no matter what team... well, Jiren, which team did you play as? The Militia or the 6-4?
The Militia.
And did your teammates look blue?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's just making you look blue, and then it just affects the cutscene for you when you start the game.
Dang it, how did he not die?
Well, you were firing from the hip, that was one.
They say SMGs are better with the hip.
But you're not using an SMG, you're using an LMG. An SMG is a submachine gun. You're using a large machine gun. Behind you. They're on the tower. There.
The
it
hologram.
Was a hologram. Oh, you! Why did you grapple hook to the wall right next to you?
Keep on thinking like grapple hook.
There.
Grenade bun.
Oh, what am I doing? What's going on?
His reaction was like must boost.
Boost. Oh. Ooh wee. Wait, get to the fight. Get to the fight. Behind you.
I see nobody.
Yeah, there's a dead teammate, so there's an enemy somewhere. What? Where's who? Oh good, you threw your ninja star. I hope everyone's scared now.
We're winning this thing.
Oh, no, no.
Huh? where? Move, 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 move.
Oh, I don't know.
Are you gonna call in your Titan? Oh, wait, you can't. Go, Jaren, get in there, get in there. Ooh, barely got
him. He punched
me,
but I didn't die. First hit. Why was that?
I don't know. That was my fire foot. Ooh. You have left behind you. That's where the enemies are spawning. That's what the red circles are.
I know.
No, you don't. You just probably thought red circle means that's where the fight's happening. I hope you're proud of yourself. Because I am.
Shut up.
Grab a heap! My face! God. Kick! It's in the tunnels. Shoot! Yeah, see that gun stole your kill. He was your kill. Why are you gonna yell out mercy? Mercy! Mess! Mess!
I thought this was Overwatch.
Yes, I thought my game that involved wall running and giant robots was Overwatch.
Bastion is a robot, we're all Bastion.
We're winning. We're definitely winning.
Well, tell me about how everyone jumps inside of Bastion. We're all Bastions now. I don't think Solar 76 said that.
I think it did.
We're all Bastions.
The secret dialogue.
Yeah, so secret. Oh, he died. Wow, he's like, ah! Grabbing his neck. Get in there. Three! Oh. Get in there, get in there, get. Oh, you're about to die! You're about to die! Ooh wee! Behind you.
Ah!
I hope you're so proud of yourself.
I wonder what third person looks like.
There's an enemy right over there, and you're just choosing to ignore him. Yay.
Still sliding.
You're not sliding, you're crouch walking. Yeah, you're not sliding. You thought you were sliding this entire time? You thought you were just going.
Crouch.
Yeah.
It's slower,
same.
But this is faster.
No. Crouch walking. I hold my gun sideways like a gangster. Look at me, homie. Oh no, homie, why you shoot me, homie? Homie, get a clown. Yeah, sure. The rooms will always be protected by ticks.
They will.
They won't. You gotta quit mashing X, Jr. It doesn't make you go better.
I just like mashing X. See, the roofs were being protected by my tick.
It's gonna kill you.
Oh, that's you.
It kills you, Junior. That's your tick.
Sorry.
Goodbye,
Jimmy.
Tick. It's kind of funny how you're hitting every single tree, rock as you're flying. I'm going, oh god, my shoulder, oh my knee. Ooh. This is a Call of Duty where you throw one and just go, oh, I'm gonna throw it the freaking knife across the map. Oh, I got a kill.
They did?
No, this isn't Call of Duty where you just throw, where you just do stuff like that. Oh, they're killing me. You looked at him and said, I don't want to hurt you.
Because he was a heat champion.
A heat champion?
A heat.
Ay, ay, ay. You can't, Jaren. Stop. Stop trying to throw it to like 5 feet above you. Ooh, they scanned
Keep
you.
Keep going, 6-4. We're winning this thing.
There. At least you threw that that star and you spooked them.
Rapid fire. Fire. Oh no, I just spawned.
Yeah, and you just died. I hope those trees know how serious you are. Da 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 da, each Nominega.
Teammate!
There, he killed him.
This is my favorite class.
That's a car. Oh, now that building, no, you're scared. Yeah, Jim, that's the one with the sensor. Remember?
No, but this is my favorite class! That's why I usually need to change this.
It's an enemy behind you. There's another one.
I killed the heat champion.
Oh no, the game's getting in 16 seconds. Can you guys get the last 3 kills before the time's over? You just shot your teammate in the head. I hope you're happy.
The heat champion!
One more enemy! You did it. You have to stop them from escaping. There, on your right. On your right, there's an enemy to your right.
Where?
To your right, for God's sake. Junior. See, I told you, he's on your right. And you're like, I'm over there for the dirt for me. What? Listen to the combat sound in the background. Oh, I got hit, or somebody got hit. This bro, level 14. But the reload's always good. Shooting while sprinting is great. Still trying to escape. They took a grenade! Just shooting at a wall. Going, FAMMY! What are you doing?
Alright, they will have a lucky army.
You mean the little fort you made with a mattress? Okay.
If you need to buy anything.
Just shut the door. Jaren, shut the door. Remember? Okay. Alright, people, this will be the last game, and then that'll be it for today. Maybe we'll do more of this later. It all depends. Like, if later they say, oh, we added more stuff to the technical test and all that. Okay. God damn, that monitor is so bright. It's like lighting up the right side of my head. Oh, what the hell is going on? Hello, game, come on, throw me in. What's going on? Don't tell me the game's suddenly gonna go, no, I don't want anymore. I will switch to a ninja, because I feel like it'll be more useful if I could see when someone's hiding behind a wall. There we go. Now it's jumping to location. I'm a gravel hook and medic robot. I think I'm the only human on the ship.
No Titans this time. Let's see what you've got, 6-4.
Come on.
Sup.
Shut the door.
Where's my earphones?
I don't know. I don't have them.
Our room is a garbage.
Our room is a garbage.
Didn't we say we were gonna clean the room during summer?
Yeah.
Whatever happened to us saying that? We never did it.
Somebody didn't want to do it in the end.
Alright, tomorrow we're cleaning the room.
Yeah, sure.
We barely won, but we won. Great work.
Wait, what? Okay, all enemy players is connected. Well, what the okay, we're gonna do one more. Because that doesn't count as the one game if literally the entire enemy team wasn't even there to begin with. What the what? And how the hell would we put our team together if there was no enemy team to fight? Yeah, that's right. Well, yeah. The hell was that? The fuck just happened? The game is all going like, oh yeah, you're done. I'm like, what? Did I literally get XP for that? Wow. Okay then. Let's just do something real quick. Customize. No. Armory. Just so we could see the difference, let's go Apex.
You kill me, you're bitter.
Yeah, we'll pick them. Yep, and then we'll just go in like this, just so we can see the difference. Like, if there's any, because I get the feeling that really you're just... That's just how you're seeing everyone. Because, like, I know if you see all the teammates blue, because, like, on the other game, you would see that everyone's dressed differently. Like, everyone was dressed differently versus being on the militia team or the freaking IFC. INC. So, maybe I'm wrong? Maybe now that's how it works? Like, you just always see your team as blue? You know, like in Overwatch, how you always see your team blue, and you always see the enemies as orange? So, we'll see right now. I get it, that's a nice show off. Everyone's still dressed the same, everyone's still blue. Yep, okay, so this could possibly be just how you see it. Hopefully I don't get an empty team again. Keep what you kill. Oh, god damn it. Ugh. I'm gonna try putting on a second earphone. There we go. Let's see if I'll run better like this, if I can hear everything next to me, not just whatever my right ear hears. Alright, he's down. God damn it, windows. Always gotta remember to check on the lefts and right. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god, team! I thought you had my back! They abandoned me! Okay, come on, come on, come on! How is this leaving the battlefield? That's not good. They should just make the you can't hit the trees. If they really don't want us in the trees that badly. People work as a team. Move together as a unit. Up here. And get the fuck back. Oh, that little camping bitch. Now I hide in the tunnel, and then I come out, and then the enemies are there. Oh, that's where they fucking are. Come on, baby. Thank you. Oh, that's abandoned me. Oh, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. My babies.
What up?
Fuck, fuck you, motherfucker.
Time to earn our pay. Fight harder.
Yeah, come on. Fuck it. According to the map, they're over here. Screwed. Come on, come on. I'm expecting him to die any second now. Come on, people. What the hell are these guys? Oh, it took down a bitch. It was worth it. Nice. Damn it. Get him, get him!
Let's step it up.
Almost there, guys, we're almost there. These bitches from getting home. Oh, that bastard. They got in from behind. Oh, let's see. Can my team stop them from escaping? Come on, guys. They're on the roof. Stop them from reaching that expo point. Oh yeah, they're all gonna make it. Well, most of them. Yep. Yeah, nearly the whole team made it out. What's left is just this guy.
You failed, known war machine.
Alright, people, that was this Titanfall 2 technical test stream. There probably won't be another stream of this. The only reason I would probably end up ever doing another stream, just, you know, for the technical test, is then if, you know, they add something like, oh, here, you guys are having so much fun, we're letting you access more things from the game. So yeah, that would probably be the only reason. Or if they added like, oh, you guys can try this game type now, then I'd probably, like, you know, do another stream of this. Alright, it's real fun. Download it right now. I think it's on every system under the sun. Like, the technical test. You gotta download it. Oh, I was 1 point away. Alright. See you, people. Hope you had fun. I did. Tomorrow, maybe more Dark Souls. Depends if I'll do it before I head to work.